finished.
Good morning, guys. Dang, I look so good this morning. Gotta stay fresh. Okay, but at least just get it. Jordan, you want to be in it?
Yo!
Hey. Oh, that's how I make friends, I just give them gum. Do you want a piece?
Yes!
Thank you so much.
I need to take pictures.
Bye, don't! You got a phone? You got a phone. Do you want to be in it? Hi, me.
Gosh, where'd you get that?
You're such a cute person. Look at her. Oh, she's all styling. Like, what the heck?
It's not even on me.
I gotta do a vlog too.
Oh, what do I say?
Hello.
Hey guys, it's me, Marla Catherine. Don't we actually kind of look like though.
All right, here. He's making us breathe through these straws to represent if you did drugs and how hard it would be to breathe. I look so ugly today.
Do you want me in the vlog?
This is Alex.
You can't breathe.
DDD, don't do drugs. Don't do drugs.
You want to be in it?
Oh, heck yeah.
Do you want to be in it?
What's up, teenage girls?
This, the vlog. This is the vlog.
Is it on?
Yes, it's on.
Follow me on Instagram.
No, you want to. Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead.
Follow me on Instagram.
Do you have anything you want to shout out? This is Eli. He's British. There's Kelton. You're currently in Spanish class.
Yes, we are.
Love life. This is Derek. He is probably one of the nicest people you'll ever meet. He's one of the nicest. I was complimenting you. I said you're British. That's a compliment itself. British people are always nice. If you guys know who Avery Obard is, Avery's best friend is Caitlin, and this is Caitlin's cousin, so Gavin is famous.
Are you vlogging?
Yes, I'm vlogging. Hey guys, my hair's in my face, but we're heading to seminary. You guys don't know what seminary is.
Just choose the right.
I feel like the lighting looks really weird. Oh, there you go. And we are going to lunch. Yeah. Wait, are we matching? We got Walmart. Oh, what do you have? You have Wally World too?
Yeah.
Dang, I have Macy's. It's like
grocery companies.
Are you in a fanny pack? Yes, I am.
I love you so much right now.
It's Patagonia.
It's awesome.
The Patagonia fanny pack?
Yeah.
You are the coolest.
Thank you so much. So bright.
No, I don't.
Amy's stuck. We're here at lunch. I'm supposed to be doing like a day in my life.
Can we get your
hair Well, I haven't gotten to take it away yet.
Is that why you're in a fanny pack to hold it?
Yeah.
I can't wait.
A big cookie. Okay, so today you guys really care about what I have in my lunch, so.
Gosh, I
just
have almond butter.
Shout out to
almond butter and
water.
Wait, shout out to what?
At writer.moss. Go follow my Instagram.
Actually, go follow it.
He's a really hot kid.
He is. And there's Hunter. He's a Fortnite king. You guys just shot something in.
Oh, what the? It pops up.
I'm eating this.
Did anyone lose their bra strap?
A bra strap.
Oh, good job,
kid, jump. Go, Bryn. Oh.
I'm so
Wait, Marla.
Why? Am I in the vlog?
Yes, you're in the vlog. Amy, want to say that one time?
Wait, this is actually such good vibes. Today we are writing a paper on Romeo and Juliet's true love.
Name that. We've been working for approximately 9 hours and I'd want a sentence done. This is your fault.
This is your fault.
Okay, I'm now home from school and I'm pretty sure my camera's literally about to die, so I'm just gonna make this quick. Thanks guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys like these videos, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to. So thanks for watching and thanks also to everyone who was in my video. That's from my school. Love you guys. Okay, bye.